How to fix access denied, you don't have permission to access the server error on your PC. Hello guys, this is Atticus from App Hacks back with another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix this error message on your PC. So now let's get started. So the first thing you'll want to do is open up your Chrome. So after you open your Chrome, just go to its setting, tap on these three dots on the top right, and after you tap on it, scroll down, there's settings. After you're on your settings, go to privacy and security, and here what you'll need to do is you'll need to delete the cookies. So tap on delete browsing history, and after you do so, make sure that you select cookies and cached images and files. So after you do so, tap on delete, and that is the first method. Now what you need to do is open up your search bar, and on your search bar you'll need to search for netcpl.cpl. So hit enter after you search for it. And so after you're on this internet properties, what you'll need to do is you'll need to go to connections. After you're on connections, go to LAN setting, and under LAN setting, make sure that this proxy server is not selected. Make sure that you just unselect it if it's selected, and tap on OK and tap on apply, and then tap on OK. So after doing that, your problem should get fixed, guys, and that is basically it for the video too. So do those two things that I just taught you and your problem will get fixed. And yeah, that is basically all for the video. Stay tuned for more, and bye bye, take care.